Hello, my name is Carol and I am the owner of crystalsnchi. I'll be doing a crystal collective energy video and maybe a little bit more than that too. We'll see how it goes and how long it takes. Oh, my music. Try not to make it too loud. Just enjoy, relax. Sending love and light energy to you. Go ahead and cleanse some of the energy with some selenite. Sending out love and light energy to all who are watching. Welcome in. Hello, big sis. How are you? This tiger's eye. Sending healing energy to your root chakra. Thank you for the likes. Sees this, feel the love and the light, peaceful energy. You are loved, you are strong. Posting this. it's about helping people. 100%. I just so happen to have the ability to do what I do. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This is my favorite because it's got that pattern on it. So, centering for the solar plexus chakra, which is right about your belly button. You smoke which one? Talking about like sage and things. I do that too. Oh, the selenite. I've never cleansed it because it usually does the cleansing. But I could try that too. I actually thought about doing some Palo Santo with this live tonight, but I'm in my room and I never put anything in my room that's lit. Here. Look, I this kind of comes naturally, but if it doesn't come naturally, you can rub your hands together. And I usually just suggest concentrating on your crown chakra going through, and then I don't ground from Mother Earth, I ground from the universe. But some people ground from their root chakra, which there's really no right or wrong way to ground. Everyone has their own. So I will rub on occasion, but most of the time I just channel in from the crown chakra, and then the energy comes from the root chakra, meets in the heart space. And the heart space is huge, and it expands and gives the energy. Speaking of heart space, malachite. And look at this baby. Trying to keep the flash from the effects. The heart chakra is one of the most powerful there is. But then the heart is also the most powerful of love. Chakras, right where it says, it's right in your heart area. Prepare to do some more tapping videos on my YouTube channel, so I've got my nails all blinged out. I just did a labradorite, and I have one that's premiering, and then tomorrow I'll be doing some videos and uploading them to YouTube to schedule them out. I just did a whole bunch of them. I start my market until I'm up this weekend. And I'm about to apply for another market too, so I'm excited about that too. So I'll have 3 markets a week. Yeah, I think so. Thank you. Yeah, until I'm up, I usually do pretty well, but I'm also signing up for a market in Salem. To apply for it, and then I have to do all kinds of things for it. So are you feeling this in your heart chakra? For me, when you see me breathing, it's called quantum breathing, which amplifies the energy. So quantum breathing basically puts the energy that is sent to you magnified. I'm not even sure how full, but it sends the energy out. I can't see that on the energy live. I got you. Gotta write myself a little note. Chakra does. It helps you with communication, keeps your voice, it gives you confidence. If it's not working in order, it can cause lack of confidence, lack of a voice. Like lapis lazuli actually helps. Love that you are my jewelry, that's awesome. But my other account on TikTok, Gen X Carol, I talk a little bit about my procedure that I had when I got that done last week. It has made a big difference, a very big difference. My energy levels better and everything, plus my own energy. This is for your third eye. Is basically a reflection of yourself. Hey Joe, how are you? Welcome in. Thank you. That's awesome. And if you haven't been able to watch all of this, oh, I'm glad I could help. I will be reposting this bits and pieces on TikTok. Thank you, Joe. Oh, that's so sweet. Thank you. I will be putting this on YouTube as well. Very sweet. Thank you so much. Sending out some cleansing energy to you. Oh. Hi, Marie. How are you? Oh, okay. Let's get the heart chakra going. And then, let's see. Lungs, legs, and sinuses. Okay. Lungs. I'm just gonna do... Tell you what. This is a collective, so I'm just gonna put the energy out there. So the lungs. That was the park manager doing some things. Sorry about the noise. Specific with the legs. You're very welcome. Circulation. Oh, thank you. Thank you. else need anything else?
Thank you.
strength going. Yeah. It's this. It's the energy. It's this is a 7 chakra energy pool. And don't mess with the energy. It's thank you. So my energy, the reason I don't set this on the table and do this because my energy connected with this is very powerful. And I just kind of broke the internet. Okay, so for those who have just come on here, I'm gonna go ahead and do a little selenite cleansing for us here. Thank you. And I will do a little more energy and then I'll go back to the sound bowl. So each and every one of you gets a little something out of this. You can watch the recap on YouTube. I'll do on TikTok. Does anyone who's been on here, any of you want anything? Do you need any extra energy? Hey, welcome back, Joe. But does anyone have anything they want me to work on for them? Thank you. Does anyone have anything they want me to work on? I love what I do. It's very enjoyable. And I will be posting this on YouTube probably tonight. I keep getting a leg cramp. Breathing. Okay. As far as letting go of the past, you just have to reach into your heart and your mind and determine that there's nothing that can be done because it is in the past. I had to let go of mine. My dad, may he rest in peace. Never had an issue with that, but my mom, that's a whole other story. I just had to let go, which isn't easy, but I don't talk to her either. This helps you, Joe. This is for the whole body because it affects the whole body. I had to just tell myself there was nothing, no amount of forgiving or anything else could do anything about it, so I just forgave. Never forget. Never forget. Forgive, because that energy does you no good. It'll make you sick if you hold on to it. You just gotta let it go. Let the schmidt go. Yes. Yeah, I haven't talked to my mom and I haven't talked to my biological mom in 2014. To 10 years, and then don't go back. I let her know that I Love to all of you. Love and light, my beautiful friends.